Welcome to VisualDx Mobile, decision support accessible anytime, anywhere. You can access medicine's fastest second opinion at the point of care. From the homepage, you can search for a disease or build a differential in seconds based on a chief complaint, medication, or travel finding. Or click any of the 9 specialty tiles to start a guided workup in that specialty. If you have the Derm Expert add-on feature, you'll see a camera icon in the search bar, which you can then tap to take a picture of your patient's skin. Watch our Derm Expert walkthrough to learn more. A family recently returned from a trip to Puerto Rico. While there, the father developed a rash and mild fever. Now at home, he's complaining of persistent joint pain. He worries he may have the Zika virus because he's heard a lot about it in the news. Start building your differential by typing in rash. Now we'll change the age and sex of the patient to 45-year-old male. Under skin lesion type, we'll select erythema. You can refine your lesion type or select all erythema to continue on. Scroll through the guided workup and enter more findings. Under distribution of skin findings, we'll choose widespread. Under symptoms and signs, we'll mark fever and arthralgia. Then, we'll enter the onset of findings as developed acutely over days to weeks. You can also add findings in the additional findings bar at the top. Let's type in Puerto Rico. The differential strength bar at the very top shows how weak or strong your findings are when it comes to refining your differential. At the bottom, our findings match indicators tell you exactly how many diagnoses you'll see if you view your differential. In this case, our findings exactly match 4 diagnoses and are a close match to 30. Let's see our differential. Click View Results. You can view your results at any point in the workup. Diagnoses in red indicate emergencies or life-threatening diagnoses. View the differential in list form, by photo, or by Symticon. Symticons are used to illustrate symptoms of disease. In the Symticon view, you can easily see the indicators that differentiate these diagnoses. Click any diagnosis to quickly view clinical content and images. Because of VisualDx, the father in our case study was accurately diagnosed and treated for chikungunya.